you might find that everybody is different. Like we also are very different from each other. You have to look what that kid is capable of. Then you have to start working on it. I'm Imtiaz, I'm Sahil's dad.
I'm Swati Vishpute, I'm mother of Rishikesh.
Sahil has been 30-year-old autistic boy.
वो जब 1.5 years का था तभी तो उसके symptoms ऐसे थे कि वो बहुत सारा भागता था पूरा घर में उसे पकड़ हम लोग को संभालने के लिए मुश्किल होती थी उसको जो age appropriate behavior उसका नहीं था.
And I said okay ये autism ऐसे ही है आएगा चला जाएगा. He said it's a lifelong disability but rehabilitation and lot of training will help these people at least independently they'll be able to do something of their own. But there was no path like I couldn't see that okay this is the path that I have to take and these are the goals that I have to meet. One of a parent whose son is a good artist, she gave me that atypical thing and she should just send and see. I was so overwhelmed with that. Lot of people they have bought new houses, they have put the paintings and there are people who have who order 3-4 paintings at a time. So we've thought that okay this is the path that we are going to take.
बहुत कम लोग होते हैं कि जिनको दिल से जो चाहता है वो करने को मिलता है. अदर्स 90% तो अर्निंग करना है करके नहीं कर पाते. तो ये ब्लेस सोल है.
एवरी पेंटिंग दैट ही डज इमीडिएटली साहिल
ही हैज टू पुट हिज सिग्नेचर. ही विंस अ प्राइज आल्सो. ही डजंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई दैट प्राइज इज
देयर. या यू कैन से द गाड़ी अभी चल यू नो इज स्टार्टेड.